Hey, what's up everybody and welcome back to Let's Play Psychonauts for the PC. I am Famous Watcher 9. Alright. We continue the game. You know, this game. This game right now. The one you're watching. You know. Okay, but anyway, what you have to do now is rescue ladies, and she got eaten by this water monster. I believe we have to go this way over there. But first, let's collect a few cards since we're here. Of course, you remember that Raz can't swim because whole family is cursed to die in water. Poor guy. Whee! One more. Jesus, I love them. Yep. Okay, good. How do we get on the roof? There's no space here to jump. Oh, I guess it's this way then. Yep. 23. Whoa. Okay, good. Okay, there's ropes there. 24. Another one there. Dang, there's so many of them. 25. You can reach it. Whoa, no you don't. Oh my. Oh, nice. A diver element. First time actually found this. Oh no, oh damn it. Ah, anyway, I think we have enough. Alright, let's go rescue Lady then. Oh yeah, let's grab this one at the same time, that's where we are. Okay, we have enough again to give me a new Psychor. In we go! Houston, I think we have a problem. Hey, that's a weird patch of hair right here. Ah, interesting. Let's take a look around. Some power reds. Crab.
Hey! See a piece of teriyaki salmon jerky over there in that clam. Why don't you go eat that instead?
And green... not green...
The creature's prints are still glowing. This must be... Okay, the creature's prints are still glowing.
Sprint.
This must be where he brought Lily.
That's the word I was looking for. Box of nails? What's there? Anyway, let's go up there. Watch out for these.
Yep. Yep.
Ah, got it.
Yep.
Looks like a whole ship. Hey, a bell! Let's ring it! Why am I doing that? Because I can! something I just noticed. Remember that black thing?
Okay! Cough up the girl and no one gets hurt, fish! Man, it's gonna be hard to find a new place to give you lumps.
Okay, anyway, what I was saying is, remember the black thing in the Reslow mine? If you look at the mouth and the eyes, you'll see a pretty big resemblance. Okay, now what you have to do here is, when is it nailing, you have to break the nail boxes. And when is it spitting air out, you have to watch out for the stuff. So yeah, this is a pretty long boss fight, so yeah. Nails. Nails again. How do you like the nails? Ah, that bastard is pushing the air bubble! And now we see through his eyes. So yeah, if you get close to the water, you can see there's like a pair of ends. So yeah, don't go near the water. Well, don't go in the water, you can go near if you want, but you don't go in. Hey there, fishy. I don't wanna get eaten by that monster. So yeah, I think that water monster has something to do with the Oleander. I'm pretty sure of it. We'll figure this out. Oh, he stopped. Oh wait, never mind. Yeah, that's why this boss fight is pretty long, because you keep pushing the bubbles everywhere and you have to actually keep moving to not die. I don't know why I made that sound. It's pretty awkward. Die. Sorry, but I wanted to. Come on, this is taking forever. Oh yeah, you can kill the fishes if you want some health and ammo. What's going on? Don't think you can actually kill the clams and get some. No, you can! No, no! Oh, damn it. Come on, hurry up! Nice. Alright! Now do the same thing again. And be dead in no time, I'll be dead. And you'll beat him in no time. Him, it. I'm not really sure. Okay, wait until he nail, and there we go! Come on! Yeah! Oh, come on! You don't like nails? It's good for your iron! You know, buddy must have iron in order to survive. No wonder you're so ugly, you're a bad elf. It's true, you're a bad elf. Eating children like this, and... I don't know! You do really need some good food, you know, like fruits and vegetables. If you don't like vegetable, then it's fine. You can eat fruits as well. It's pretty dull. Fruit is delicious, especially apples and bananas. Where do we go? Okay, I'm there. I was kind of lost for a sec. It's a windmill, sort of, or watermill. Okay, yeah, now this part. Right, this one better. It went better than expected. Ah, finally, last place. Ah, stupid fish. Okay, what do we need to do? I don't remember. Oh yeah, we have to do that. Fishy, fishy, fishy. Yeah, good boy. There you go.
Ah, poor little thing.
That poor little thing just tried to kill me about 8 different ways.
Well, that's not its fault. This was once just a normal-sized lungfish, minding its own business in a mucus-lined air bubble beneath a semi-dry lake bed. But judging by the work done on it, I suspect Maury has mutated it, accelerated its growth, and has placed an implant in its brain to make it do his evil bidding.
Whoa. Poor little thing.
Yeah, go inside there and try to smash the implant. Use the psycho portal I saw you steal from Sasha's lab.
Oh, yeah. That works on big scary monsters?
Oh, monster schmonster! That thing's more afraid of you than you are of it! Now get in there!
Alright. There we go. By the way, if you want to know what the beacon is for, well, that's the use of the beacon right here.
Mmm, bacon!
So yeah, if you need to sort of regroup at the HU, you know the lab with the agent crawler. Air is for getting some information on your enemies, you know, bosses and all that. And this is to get you some advice on what to do next.
Nothing more to
crawler.
That's basically it. All right, what do you say we go in there? Before we smash this thread. Alright, how many times have we been recording? Not that much. I think can actually start some of the of this mental ward.
Top of the morning to you, ma'am.
And good day to you, Officer of Lungfish. How are you today?
Oh, damp and happy, can't complain. And what are you and the wee one up to on this lovely day?
Oh, just obeying the law as always. All posted directives followed to the letter.
Ah, good to hear. Not a one of us want any trouble, that's for sure.
Ah! Oh, Gagalo!
Or Godzilla! Well, Let's say Razzle. So yeah, that's the theme of this metal world. You'll see, it's a pretty fun one. I'm gonna survive here. Yeah, you can smash the buildings if you want! Don't know why it's slowing down.
Hey, Gogolor! Down here!
Excuse me, were you talking to me?
Ow! My ears!
I'm sorry.
Oh my god!
Are you okay?
He's dead!
Oh geez, I'm sorry.
Don't worry, every member of the Resistance is prepared to die fighting the tyranny of Kochamara.
What's Kochamara?
He's a giant monster like you, Gogolor. He brainwashed and enslaved almost everyone in Lungfishopolis.
That stinks. So hey, have you seen any other humans around here? I'm looking for a girl called Lily.
The government archives might have some information about your young girlfriend, Gogolor.
Well, I don't know if she's really my girlfriend. I mean, I think she...
I only meant that she is your friend who was a girl, Gogolor. To access the archives, we must first destroy the broadcast tower Kochamara uses to control the populace.
Check. I'll go smash that then.
Wait, Gogolor! In order to reach the tower, you'll need to pass through that wall of lasers. But you'll never make it through the lasers without our help.
So are you gonna start helping soon?
First, I need you to do something for the Resistance. Punch a hole in that prison and free my comrades.
All right, if you say so. The fun thing is, you can just squish these guys.
It's okay, everyone. Gogolor missed the orphanage.
Anyways, yeah, it's a pretty funny metal word. I kinda like it. Not my favorite though, but I like it.
Freedom!
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 Hoo-yah! Now, how about getting me past those gates?
Right. We stole the shield power module from Kochamara. It's too big for any of us to operate, but it should work for you.
There we go, a new psychic power!
Upset Kochamara and all your little brainwashed neighbors?
No!
I doubt it.
No.
So, knocking down the prison and then breaking this laser shield thing? Nobody's gonna get mad about that and start shooting at me.
No!
Maybe one guy would.
But what is even an entire navy of lungfish against the might and revolutionary zeal of Gogolor?
Wait, what navy?
Meet us at the dam, Gogolor. For freedom!
Yeah, maybe someone's not loose. Maybe they won't shoot us. Okay, anyway, the thing is, in this metal world, you can't jump like you normally do. You can already notice. And you can't use this ability right here.
I don't think that's gonna work.
It's automatically cancel, so yeah, just pretty much cancel this psychic ability right now. So yeah, we're gonna use this one a lot here. Oh, I must go back. What the?
The peaceful city of Lungfishopolis is under attack tonight by a hideous, gigantic monster the terrified citizens have named Gogolor. The Navy has responded quickly and decisively, dispatching its entire tank division to neutralize the creature. Soon, authorities say, everything will return to normal or better.
Kidnapping human children is good.
So yeah, they're not going to shut us, they say, huh? Bunch of liars. So yeah, anyway guys, I think I'll stop that here. So thanks for watching. Please comment, thumbs up and subscribe. I hope you guys enjoy. Please share and favorite as well. This will help me a lot. And I'll see you guys next episode of Let's Play Psychonauts for the PC. I am FamousOnJoJo9. Have a good day, bye!